second floor, air conditioning room. Sounds like somebody's breathing in here. Where's it coming from? It sounds like it's coming from over here. Watch out for that pole. Definitely need a little bit of light here.
Ready?
Is it this?
That's gotta be it.
Huh?
That's gotta be it.
Yeah, but I don't hear that breathing anymore. That door's rattling. Hear it no more.
It just feels like it's that way, but
may have something to do with that door. I hear it now. Is there somebody in here with us? I'm Joe.
I'm Randy.
We just want to talk to you, that's all.
Feel free to say hello. Can you make that noise again? Oh, I got chills. So bad. Yeah, I've been there before. Is there anybody in here? Thank you for letting us visit. We reversed our nuggets.
All right,
I think it takes my breath.
The fuck was that? It didn't come from in here. It came from that cell block over there.
Yeah, it did.
But is that one of us or? Oh, fuck.
I was like, what the hell are you doing? So that was probably coming up that we had that. Probably not.
Derby of Black. I think he said 13, 16, 20. I don't know.
We suck at this. You know, why would you go in a cell with like 13 to begin with? That just sounds like a brilliant idea. That's 10.
There's up here.
Oh, hey, 4 changed. This is 13. This is it. Is there anybody in here with us?
While you do that, I'm gonna shut this off.
If I can get it to work.
Well, that was a terrible sound.
Huh?
I said that was a terrible sound that made.
I give up, I don't think it wants to work. Brooke gave me the card and it wasn't reading earlier. What was his name?
Mr. Lockhart.
Mr. Lockhart. Are you in this room with us?
Here's a 32 gig card you could try. It should be formatted. Some fur around it. Oh, shit. I need to turn that one up.
I can't get it at all. Not gonna use my finger, and I'll push it out really. This bitch is brand new. She just got it.
At me. You didn't want to look at it. Oh, it doesn't want to read anything. No. Might want to see what it could be, the cards themselves. It doesn't like some of these cameras that look picky about the cards. Like the brand.
That's true. I bet I put the red camera, or the red card, in the other camera too.
Nope. Mr. Lockhart, if you're in here, we just want to talk to you. The way you went was, I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty hardcore, man. I got a cigarette. I don't know if you smoke. I don't know if the other inmates like to smoke, but you smell that?
This looks good.
One more this way. Set this down somewhere. Somewhere close to our digital recorders. Set it here. It's not much there, but it's something.
You're welcome to it. Yeah, I don't think it's fair that we know his name and he doesn't know ours.
No, that's right. So, I'm Joe. This is Brandy.
Hello.
I heard that.
We were pretty intrigued by your story. Honestly, that's must have been pretty hard for you to take that way out. I couldn't imagine. Similar sound, I should say. Again, we have our recorders here at any time. You know, sometimes we may not be able to hear you, but feel free to say hello to them. I know it sounds silly.
Brandy, she's a pretty girl. You can come up to her, you can whisper in her ear, you can touch her. If that elevator wasn't making noise or whatever that is, I did hear that. Did it sound like a breath? Like a
Why? I went, oh. Because it sounded like somebody kind of like stepped closer to the door. Again, we don't mean you any harm. We just wanted to say hello to you.
I'll tell you what. I'll step out. I'll leave Brandy in here. You have that permission to.
Be nice. Like I said, I don't mean you any harm, so I would be grateful if you did not mean me any. But I am curious to hear your story. Can you tell me how old you were? What about the date? Do you know the year? Does that bother you that he's taking pictures? Holy fuck.
What?
You can go back on the camera, right?
Yeah.
when you took that, it looked like there was somebody like right here. Feel it right here. Feel it right here. Right here.
Are you in here with us? Here, I'm gonna take your picture.
Was that you that I saw? Or a shadow of you, maybe? Point it that way again.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to recreate it.
Yeah. No, it's not the same. Switching spots. I'm gonna set my camera down here if you don't mind. Again, that cigarette's there. You are welcome to have it.
See anything. Probably got lucky.
We didn't recreate it.
No.
There was no recreating that. And honestly, the crazy part is it was so far set back that it was like, it's just, it's back here.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even have the same temp. If you feel now, it's completely warm. So if that was you, thank you. I'm pretty sure that you're the first actual shadow that I've seen here tonight that I could not debunk. Is there anything you'd like to tell us? James Lockhart, February 6, 1960, he took his own life by setting himself on fire in this cell with a lighter, fluid, and match. He was 22 at the time of his death. Okay. That's crazy. Honey, you were young, very young.
I am sorry. You couldn't get anybody to sponsor you, man. I mean, that's... I'm not gonna lie, man. That takes some balls. And
yeah.
I'm not gonna sit here and talk shit about you the way you went.
No. I wouldn't dare dream of it. Did you leave behind any family? Twenty-two in that era, 9 times out of 10, they had a a wife and maybe a kid or two. Did you?
What was that?
I have no idea, but that was like real life tapping. If that was you, could you do that again for me? Some pretty distinct.
Just a note, that was one of our people who's being loud. We know who that is.
Yeah, pretty much. Mr. Walker, did you have kids? It seemed like after I asked that question about the wife and maybe a kid or two, there was some noise. Was that your way of communicating with us?
Set this out.
This is a very, very small area. I'm not claustrophobic, but I could imagine the walls would feel like they were caving in.
And they put two people in here.
Mm-mm. I'm sorry to hear. Very inhumane. Was you innocent? It would take some energy, but do you think you could move that chain? Mind you, it's a little dark. So you might have to move it just a little bit more than normal for us to be able to distinguish it. No rush. James, is there anything you'd want to tell us? Your story? Thank you.
James, we're gonna get moving here. I appreciate your time, and again, I am sorry.
Yeah.
This is hell, I'm not gonna lie. And I don't know what more I can say other than thank you for your time. And again, I'm sorry.
Absolutely. Thank you, like you said, for your time.
That's
not mean you any harm. Nobody in here is looking to stir up any trouble. Just maybe introduce ourselves to a couple of you here. Thank you. And honestly, I hope that you found peace.
And end of that. I'm gonna angle my camera into these cells just in case. Hey guys, just passing through, Joe and Brandy. If anybody wants to talk, make some noise.
We heard some change jiggling earlier. Feel free to recreate that. We will stop. Say hello. We don't mean anybody any harm.
We're not bossy like that other investigator.
No, I'm really sorry about that.
Yeah, he's just trying to act like he's tough.
You know, everybody has a story. I like the history. I know it sounds crazy. Who likes history in a prison? It's a beautiful place from the outside.
Yeah, from the outside.
Seeing the conditions inside and reading up on it. And obviously I wasn't here to experience it, but... No.
Maybe it was you.
Yeah. My sincere apologies that you were subjected to this.
Yeah, guys, it's terrible. It really is.
Again, you want to talk at any point in time, feel free to say hello.
Oh, we're ultra dark now.
Yeah.
There's a sign over here. Here, hold on, let me, because we're coming to the end and I don't want us to walk into anything. We almost did. Where do you want to go to now?
Pee. I drank all that pop, trying to get my sugar back up.
Alright. We'll climb right here or steps. That'll take a sound.
Tell them, guys. I'm cute. Sometimes I am bright.
We'll be back. Well, maybe on the other side.
Is this freckle?
I cannot remember what it is.
I assume that because that looks like a ping pong table or something.
Hey guys, listen, there was another investigator, just kind of a jerk, banging on your cells. I'm not him, but I at the very least want to know what the fuck was that in front of us.
You seen it go across too?
Darn one. Something went across there.
Yeah. You guys, as Jill was saying, I know you guys have had some more assholes in here. We are not like those other investigators. We're just here to say hello. We don't mean you any harm. Nobody's going to invade your personal space at any time that we do
get too close, you can ask us to please step back. A simple slight touch on the shoulder, we will step back. I don't want to impose.
I don't know what that was in front of us.
I'll just replay it back later.
I didn't get it on my camera. I saw it with my eyes. I know I didn't get
it. I seen it with my eyes. Well, maybe we have something saying something at the same time.
Maybe. It was right
that
over here.
Awesome.
Right by this pole. I believe something like that.
Mm-hmm.
It was right in here.
Like it went across.
Yep. Bad.
Don't do that for not attacking it.
Yeah. Oh, that's what that flickering is. Okay.